I hear the air slowly fade away. Golden was the day, and that's everything. I think about the path that I paved. It's just a hazy gray. Everything. All I know is I came to get down, armed with desire. Dreams! Dreams made of illusions that sent the idol's hands down to tackle the misery, the mystery, pleasureless pain. Dreams! That's what that is and will continue to be. An endless journey into the light. To sequester the intangible. You can feel it, but can't name it. This taste, food on silence on a south wind, whipped with patate bliss, and dreams that open on impact. Geronimo, I'm falling. And who was shoveling the coal, stoking this inferno, serving passion blackened on glass plates? Dinner for one, you say? Yeah, one. Because two would be too hard, being this close, and the hands can never touch what's behind the eyes, and why would they want to grab memories, burnt up memories, lay them to rest in the shallow grave? They'll just rise. Rise up like the Phoenix, the smell of pussy and sweat, tasting her evils, what draws you closer to the fire? And you wanted to fall from her skies like Icarus into a warmth of an open question, knowing there was no net, audience, or time, just a glass of water to splash on yourself, for you've come too close to love. No. Somewhere down the river, I heard time turn tangled tongues, twisting thoughts, ticking clocks. After shock stands us up on its Richter scales, weighing our personhood not in pounds, but shades of brown. Show us your hands! Invisible man, indivisible for which it stands, life, liberty, and justice for who? This one. Tooth wooden leg broke down, nigga, to chipping his way through generations, bleeding his blues brown paper bag, but his hat was golden like the day. What's that you want? What's that you need? Get up. Girl, get a girl. Look, boy, define yourself. As the air pushed out and around his 1-2 smile, I could feel the cars pass behind me, adjusting the summer's heat. It was true what they said about this man. It was true. He was alive. Alive in his silence, wiping his sweat with religion, his expression bitter from the lemonade, tart. And stark are these images I unfold like a blanket, placing them in one of those hidden corners we stumble upon every now and again, hoping to look out their windows of truth, hoping to see the cracks in the cement. For I have seen the strange fruit that hangs from these historical trees, ripening through hatred, flesh and blood, fiber and bone, dangling, invisible, man. Mom, me, ma, me. Why is this man yelling at me, making me feel small in a box like I was stealing the air that I breathe? Wasn't this air meant for me? Wasn't I too also meant to breathe, to inhale injustice, to be exhaled a statistic, three dick iconoclast, wanting white women, religion, running around making pagan sounds, down in a crack house, crucifying, yes! Me, the one you spit upon with your footsteps of oppression, but I've counted your footsteps and know how many it takes for you to come black, back to yourself. Yo, true self. Yo, true blue black self. And you'll come around. You'll come around, for everyone wakes up at dawn.